Hello, future developers. Welcome to another tutorial at ABCD. Okay, so today we'll be doing a washing machine. As usual, we are going to first start with our rectangle tool. So we go to the shape tool and then pick a rectangle. So I'm going to draw to desired height. Okay. And how to change the color. So I'm going to use a white color. Then see. Okay, so let's form this part of it. So just Ctrl C, Ctrl F to copy and paste in front. And then I'm going to drag from the base. Okay, so the newly pasted shape. Okay, then let's give it a color. Oops, it comes with a stroke. So I have to go to the stroke property and then change it to zero. So I'll give it a zero value. Okay, so no stroke. Okay. So we're going to select the ellipse tool. We want to do the see-through window for the washing machine. Okay, so an ellipse for a circle. So as usual, to draw a perfect circle, you hold shift for a perfect circle. Let's select all and then align horizontal. So it's already centered. Okay, so click outside. Okay, click. Okay, Ctrl C, Ctrl F. I'm going to reduce the shape, or I'm going to increase the size. Okay, let's give it a color. Oops, it's giving our color. Let's see. So I'm going to my layers and I'm going to search for it. So that ellipse, I'm going to drag and bring it in front. Okay, so you can see it here. And I'm going to change this ellipse color to somewhat ash. Okay, let's give this color value and then let's see. Let's try some simple shape. Is there anything to do here? Okay, so let's draw something like a button. Okay, so the rectangle tool select, I'm going to draw a simple button, just one button for this washing machine. Let's see the color. Okay, so I think the color is okay. Just select all, Ctrl G to group, and then that's it for our washing machine. Thank you.